My name is Juliana Gibson, and I'm the PBS 39 Artist of the Month. I'm a self-taught artist, and I learned how to draw when I was around 4 years old. I just started drawing with a pencil and paper, and then I started to use more advanced materials as I got older. I use color pencils, watercolor, and acrylics. Here's my piece. It's special because I enjoy doing portraits. I've always enjoyed doing portraits because I enjoy putting all the little details into their face. I like to draw because I love the feeling of accomplishment that I get when I finish my piece. I draw every single day, whether it's a sketch or if it's a full portrait. When I draw, I feel inspired and I feel proud when I finish the piece. The best part of being an artist is being able to create whatever you want, whenever you want, on a piece of paper. To be a great artist, you have to practice and you have to have pride in your work. My name is Juliana Gibson, and I am honored to be the PBS 39 Artist of the Month.